Good morning, students. This is Monica from Askam Public School. So today we will discuss the topic domestic and net concept. As in previous video, we talk about the domestic income and national income. So what it mean? What is the meaning of domestic income and national income? So we have discussed domestic income. It is the sum total of final goods produced in the economy in an accounting year. Okay, and national income, it is the sum total, or we can say factor income, generated by the normal residents of a country. So in domestic concept, normal residence is not the matter. Okay, it is the domestic territory ki hamare within the territory mein produce hona chahiye. Who produce, that is not the matter, but in national it should be generated within by the normal residents only. Okay, so now we have domestic and net concept. Means we have GDP. First we calculate GDP when we calculate domestic income. So it is domestic income is called GDP at market price in economic form. Okay, gross domestic product. Gross domestic product at market price. Okay, and the second we have net concept, we mean NDP at market price. So what it mean NDP? Net domestic product. Net domestic product. Okay, at market price. So what is the difference between domestic and net concept? So there is the difference of depreciation. Okay, GDP at market price and NDP at market price. So difference between the both is of depreciation. So what is depreciation? As we have discussed in the previous video, so depreciation is the normal wear and tear of regular use of machinery. कि मशीनरी का कंटिन्यू रेगुलर यूज करने से जो भी एक्सपेंडिचर हो जाता है, छोटी टूट फूट हो जाती है, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड डेप्रिसिएशन. या इफ टेक्नोलॉजी इज आउटडेटेड, अगर टेक्नोलॉजी वो आउटडेटेड हो गई है, पुरानी हो गई है, देन द प्रोड्यूसर हैव टू रिप्लेस दैट टेक्नोलॉजी एंड द एक्सपेंडिचर ऑन द टेक्नोलॉजी इज कॉल्ड डेप्रिसिएशन. ओके, सो व्हेन वी एक्सक्लूड डेप्रिसिएशन depreciation from GDP, then we have NDP. Okay, so how we can calculate NDP when we exclude depreciation from GDP? Ki GDP se jab hum depreciation nikal denge, then we have net domestic product. Okay, and we can also do like NDP plus depreciation is equal to GDP. Okay, when we add depreciation in the net domestic product, then we have GDP. Okay, so this is about the difference between domestic and net concept. Okay, now we will talk about, as we have talked, GDP at market price and GDP also at factor cost. FC means factor cost. So what is the difference between GDP at market price and GDP at factor cost? Okay, in the further we have the concept like GDP, NNP, NDP, both at market price, at factor cost, at market price, at factor cost, market price, at factor cost. So what it mean? What is the difference of market price and factor cost? क्या difference है दोनों में? So as in previous chapter we have talk about the circular flow. Okay, so when we study two sector circular flow, then we have two sector. First we have household sector and the second is producer sector. Okay, so household sector is the owner of factory production and producer sector produce goods and services. So household sector is providing services and producer sector doing payment, provide factor of production. production. Okay. So there is circulation of the money in the economy. कि ये इनको factor services provide करवा रहे हैं बदले में, producer sector उनको payment दे रहा है services के बदले में, and this payment is the income of the household sector. ये payment household sector की क्या है? Income है. So this income is income. The household sector spend this income on the purchase of goods and services. Purchase of goods and services. And producer sector provide goods and services to the household sector. Okay. So there is the circulation in the economy. कि household sector और producer sector में क्या circulation है? So this is our two sector model. मतलब दो sector का ये government sector does not play any role. Okay. ये दो sector है तो government sector इसमें include नहीं है. तो two sector में हमारे पास क्या है? कि मार्केट प्राइस एंड फैक्टर कॉस्ट को अगर हम देखें, जीडीपी एट मार्केट प्राइस एंड जीडीपी एट फैक्टर कॉस्ट, वी कैन से जीडीपी एट मार्केट प्राइस एंड जीडीपी एट फैक्टर कॉस्ट. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस दिस मार्केट प्राइस एंड फैक्टर कॉस्ट इन टू सेक्टर मॉडल. एज दिस इज आवर टू सेक्टर मॉडल. ओके. सो इन दिस वी हैव मार्केट प्राइस. फर्स्ट दिस इज प्रोड्यूसर एंड प्रोड्यूसर इज producing goods of 50,000. कि जो producer है उसने for example machines बनाई है, washing machine बनाई है and sell की market में कितने की? 50,000 की. okay. so this 50,000 is the revenue of the producer. इस producer का क्या है? revenue है. okay. and the producer use factor of production first. so first we have also raw material. raw material is used to produce something. As cloth manufacturer producer use cotton as a raw material. Okay. So the producer is having 10,000 rupees cost of raw material. Cost of raw material. So we will exclude this 10,000 from the 50,000. Okay. So we have 40,000. Rupees at market price. So this value is at market price. Okay. Now what the producer will do with this 40,000? This 40,000 ka producer kya karega? So as factor of production are higher in the process of production as land, labor, capital. Okay. So the producer pay as a rent for the use of land, interest on loan, profit among the partner. Profit is distributed among the partner or the shareholder. Okay. So this 40,000 is distributed among the factor of production. So this is called 40,000 at factor cost. क्योंकि ये factor of production को pay किए जा रहे हैं, तो ये क्या हो जाएगा? कि factor cost जा रही है. Okay. So you can see no difference. This factor cost and market price does not create any difference. The same thing, but we have this market price value and this is factor cost value. Okay, difference is only of name, like market price value and factor cost value. So this was the two sector model. Now we will talk about the three sector model. As we have three sector model. Three sector model we include first producer sector, household sector, and the third is government. Okay, as in the same process, household sector provide factor of production or services to the producer sector. Producer sector giving payment to the household sector. Okay, government is giving facility to the household sector. Means government public को क्या facilities provide करवाती है? Doing expenditure on providing health facilities, education facilities, road facilities, transportation facilities. Okay. And government impose tax and subsidies. Subsidies. Tax impose करती है and subsidy government के द्वारा दी जाती है producer sector को. So in three sectors, government also play role. Okay. So here tax are imposed on the producer sector and subsidies also given. So here the difference will be like if government is imposing more taxes on the producer sector, then obviously the prices in the market of the goods will increase because the producer will compensate their cost. अपनी कॉस्ट को कॉम्पनसेट करने के लिए जो प्रोड्यूसर सेक्टर है वो क्या प्राइसेस ऑफ गुड्स विल कीप हाई, प्राइसेस है गुड्स के वो क्या करेंगे हाई रखेंगे. ओके, बट इफ द प्रोड्यूसर सेक्टर, इफ द गवर्नमेंट इज गिविंग सब्सिडी टू द प्रोड्यूसर सेक्टर, कि अगर गवर्नमेंट सब्सिडी प्रोवाइड कर रही है प्रोड्यूसर सेक्टर को, देन ऑब्वियसली द कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्रोड्यूसर सेक्टर विल डिक्रीज एंड the prices of the goods will deflate. वो deflate हो जाएगी, कम हो जाएंगे. And when there is more taxes, then the prices of good will inflate. वो बढ़ जाएंगे, increase हो जाएंगे. Okay? So here also we can see that GDP at market price and GDP at factor cost. So when here also we have market price and factor cost. Okay? So if due to impose of more taxes, prices of goods may inflate in the market. So obviously, the GDP market price will be more. Okay. So how we will do the balance between the both GDP market price and GDP factor cost? Okay. So to make the parity between the both means to make the equality between the both at market price and factor cost. What we will do? As we have GDP at market price, okay. So from market price, we will exclude to make GDP at market price, to make it GDP at factor cost. What we will do? We will exclude indirect taxes, plus subsidy. Okay. Plus subsidy, so it will be equal to GDP factor cost. क्योंकि इसमें से indirect taxes है उसको हम exclude कर देते हैं, so it will become GDP factor cost. Okay? We can also do directly like GDP at market price minus net indirect taxes. So what are the net indirect taxes? Net indirect taxes as from indirect taxes we exclude subsidy. जब इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस में से हम सब्सिडी को निकाल देंगे तो इट विल बिकम इक्वल टू नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस आ जाएंगे हमारे पास. सो इफ वी एक्सक्लूड दिस नेट इनडायरेक्ट टैक्सेस फ्रॉम मार्केट प्राइस, सो इट बिकम इक्वल टू फैक्टर कॉस्ट. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट दिस इज अबाउट द जीडीपी एट मार्केट प्राइस, जीडीपी एट फैक्टर कॉस्ट एंड नेट एंड डोमेस्टिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ डोमेस्टिक इनकम एंड नेशनल इनकम. Watch the video and also read this from your book. If you face any problem,